I'm joined now by Ronnie O'Sullivan here. Ronnie, the Masters. What's your opinion on it this year? Are you going to retain the title?
Yeah. Oh, you know, I'm going to go out there, going to enjoy it, you know. Every game is tough and, you know, it's hard out there. It's not easy, you know.
Yes, and who do you think could be a threat to you this year, Ronnie?
I don't know, because I'm retiring now, to be honest. I'm going to retire. I don't like this game anymore, but you know, I'm out there and I'm loving the game and, you know, I'm going to win the title, but I'm just going to have to retire now, I'm afraid. I'll see you next year.
Oh, Ronnie, please, don't go, Ronnie, don't go.
Yeah, all right, then. Yeah, I might just stay for another few minutes, but I think I'll retire then, you know.
Ronnie, what's your chances of winning this tournament, do you think?
Yeah, it's a certainty, you know, I'll have to do the like buckets, the pockets, and I'm just going to put everything in, you know, that's going to be it, yeah, going to win it, yeah, see you now, I'm going to retire, bye-bye.